Supposed to be a fun place for a fun night out, but after recent shootings, safety clearly has become a big focus and a big conversation when it comes to Deep Ellum. There was a meeting earlier tonight. The Deep Ellum Foundation in this meeting says that crime has dropped in recent weeks, so that's good news. But bar and restaurant owners